Good morning. It is 6:47. Headed to the yard.
Thank you. see what I'm doing up here. Oh, come on now. It's caught on one little string. Really? Take this back to DiCarlo, grab the 20 that's there, make sure that guy still wants it. I think the rain is coming.
What do you think? Wind has picked up?
I think the rain is coming. Thank you. I've got mixed feelings on that last drop-off. So, we'll see how it goes when I come to pick it up. But, I don't know. I don't like being told where to put something. I mean, I get it. You're the customer. It was already an awkward situation when the kid came up. Oh, it's you! Yeah, it's me. I don't know. We'll see. It was odd. I don't know if we'll put the interaction in there. It'll all depend on how much you can actually hear. But initially, the older gentleman was directing me in and telling me where to go, which is fine. I have no problem with that. It was very tight. You know, I'm focused over here and I can't see the backside of me or the dumpster. So having extra eyes was great. Nothing, you know, not knocking that by any means. But, you know, he did not realize what needed to happen. He wanted me to twist and turn and pivot and jackknife and get the dumpster all the way in the back. And that can't happen. I can't pick it up that way. Can't pick it up without tearing up the client's lawn, which obviously is the last thing that I want. So, let's see if this guy lets me in. He does appreciate it. I hear the Norfolk Southern train. So, we'll see. It's either going to go one of two ways. A, one, it's going to be fine. And B, two, it's not going to be fine. Those are the two things. So, they said, oh, and Chris gets here, he's gonna tell you where he's gonna put it, blah blah blah. And Chris rented it. Chris is the one that rented the dumpsters prior. So Chris is the one who's gonna be running the excavator. He's telling me he can get it back there, get it where he needs it. He showed me what they were putting in it, and it's not a whole bunch of weight, it's not a whole bunch of stuff. So told him where he needed to pull on the front, where he needed to position it, where I needed it to be. He and I have an understanding for now. I'm almost home. We will see you guys in the morning. 198 subscribers. I just looked. 198. So if we're still at 198 when you guys see this video, we have problems. But it's Monday. Gonna be right back at it tomorrow morning. Rolling, making those dumpsters move in and around the greater Charleston area. So like, subscribe, turn those notifications on, and as always, I appreciate you guys riding with us. We'll see you tomorrow. Have a great night.